He helped guide Gabby Douglas to 2 gold medals in London.
And tonight, famed gymnastics coach Liang Chow has just returned from the Olympics in London. Patrick Bell joins us live from the Des Moines Airport with that story. Patrick.
Yeah, Kevin and Stacey, he might just be the very best gymnastics coach in the world. And tonight, after yet another star pupil, Gabby Douglas, gathered gold in London, Liang Chow has returned home. And what a welcome he received. Hundreds of people, everyone from fans to students to parents to lawmakers, waited patiently at the Des Moines International Airport for Chow's plane to arrive at the gate. It was, after all, stuck on the tarmac for more than 30 minutes until severe weather moved through the area. But for those who gathered, it was well worth the wait. And I caught up with the internationally renowned coach and asked him what he'll remember the most, what he cherishes the most about the London Olympics. And not surprisingly, it was Gabby Douglas's gold medal performance.
She runs over. She says, "Thank you very much for everything, Chow. That was my best moment of the trip." And I was really, I had tear after she said that. She was crying in my arm, and then we just basically in tear together.
And Chow is doing more than just building an international reputation for success. He's also building an international dynasty at his West Des Moines-based training headquarters. We'll have much more on that side of the story. Plus, you'll hear not only from Mr. Chow himself, but from those students and from those parents. And that's coming up tonight at 10.
Looks like there were a lot of those students and parents out there today,
they
Patrick.
Were.
Thank
they
you
were
very much.
You got it.